Hi everybody.
And welcome back to Tell Me Tina. They've cast the new real life Little Mermaid movie with Emma Watson and Daniel Radcliffe. I'm really upset about this. Shouldn't you cast a natural redhead? Red Little Mermaid. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? So she has to sing for the role. I can do that. I got that. But you know what else I can do? I cannot sing. I'm a good non-singer. And I know what all of you guys are thinking. Who's a better Prince Charming than Justin Bieber? We could shoot it in Canada. I could sing with Justin Bieber. I would make out with his face so hard. It would just be like, hi, Justin. Hi, Tina. I just. So hot. I'm gonna write a letter. And my letter is going to say, Dear Deep Sea Little Mermaid casting team, I am Ariel. That is my princess. I'm really good at pretending like I have flippers. Oh no, I spilled Tina as the Little Mermaid. There could be one problem though. I'm not the best swimmer in the world. I don't like being underwater for long periods of time. So, I guess just send in any other concerns you may have, because it's Tell Me Tina! And until next time, fuck you, Watson. Fuck you! Fuck you.